also see a charm in there. Size that I work with, 6mm. And these were the types of beads. This, and I'll show you the other type. I have an entire drawer, literally, not kidding you. Oversized pearls from Dollar. might refer them to something else if they do all put it in. Then they also have frosted. These frosted type of beads. So you can see they're still transparent, but they're like mattified. They also have glitter beads. Glitter beads, which give you all of the Y2K Lisa Frank life you've been missing in your life. And then I really thought that I had a metallic rainbow bracelet to show you, but I guess I'm not the ally that I once thought I thought myself to be. Here is what they're like pearlized metallic beads look like. I really thought I had one. Okay, anyway, we digress and all over the place. So, like I said 20 minutes ago, I love when the beads match. The beads are matching. So these are the rose quartz beads. I like how they're not a solid color bead. Not quite tie-dye, but do you see? I love those. We have pink glitter. Showing you these because I just like, I live for this part of my drawer because these are the colors that I use. Some of the colors that I use most frequently. And obviously because I purchased them in the, what did I say, 500. 500 and they're like half gone. So you can see in here we also have the same thing. Seafoam green. This is a sage green. I have sage green in a matte and the opaque, the shiny one. I have this light blue in glitter. And then underneath is the matte. I live for seafoam. Probably the color that I use the most. Telling you. Christmas, I think. I don't know. I'll figure it out and link it below. And normally in here, I do keep the two boxes of the round Hershey clay beads that came with it. I think it was two or three. But, for the sake of this video, I put some other stuff in there, so... ASMR. some watermelon ones. Because I don't have any watermelons. That's a lie. I think I have literally two watermelon beads somewhere. But I need more for a project. Then we have stars. It's a star. Star, star, star. You're a star, darling. Now, these are vintage. And when I opened them up and took them out of the package, they were kind of sticky. Sister. We got some paw prints. Paw prints. We've got flap. Hold up, there's one that does not belong. Emily, this is for you. I know I do. I have another